Hello and welcome back to Blaupalooza. I jumped over to my house real quick to create some stuff. The sun's almost up, so there's no reason to fight that shadow guy. Let's go see who we saved. There's the candy store. Ooh, weapons. Swordsmith. So let's see. Roland, Doc, I got the forge back up and running, so just ask if you need anything. Actually, I could use your help if you don't mind. I was going to make rare sword hilts, but I'll need tantalum. What little I had is gone, stolen no doubt. Still, there should be plenty left. And oil valleys. Could you? Sounds easy enough. Great. Send me a sample of tantalum. Oh, and you'll need to use a mechanical owl.
What?
Go to Ironville. The folk there will tell you all about it. Yeah. Also, get tantalum. I need to buy some bombs. It's 50 per bomb. So that means I gotta sell something. Sell some of that. Let's see. Mushroom. I probably have plenty of stuff to sell. Amongst these, my armor. Keep that. Throw that there. My stone bow. All these Sigma fragments. I don't have a need for them right now. Do I? Go. Let's see. Sigma fragments. Sell. Let's see. Wooden armor. Sell. Stone bow. Sell. Okay. Then buy bombs. 4 bombs. Should be good. Well, yeah, off screen, I found a treasure map, which is way down here. Maybe I'll go down there and see what I can find down there. Sounds fun enough, right? I don't know what's down there, but... who knows what's gonna be down there? Maybe farther down the story sends me down there. Maybe not. Who knows? But I think I'm gonna go get that treasure. And the date of the update is coming up for this game. I wonder what they're gonna add on. I'm probably even not even as far into the story as they have. right now. Oops. Dang it. I didn't notice that my highlighting tool was, or selected area of my quick bar was on my roasted Swedes. Chicken. My new favorite thing to attack. Yay. I'm mainly attacking these slimes because right now they're the only source of fuel for my lantern. Oh wait, I just remembered. I don't have a shovel. How am I supposed to dig up treasure without a shovel? Better put that shovel in the slot. Another pillar. Just firefly things constantly popping out. No speed boost. We all know I don't need a heal. Okay. I think this is it. Yep. Oh yeah. Red ring. Increases my health regeneration. The bottom of the world. So I guess now we can make our way towards the oil valley. Where we're bound to find stronger enemies. Come on, give me a speed boost. I want a speed boost. Then again, the lantern's not too important, I don't think. Because I can see well enough, and I might as well. Oh, that's funny. My battle firefly pet is attacking the shadow people, shadow enemies, nightmares. Hmm. Firefly took it out for me. Bridges and bridges. Level up. Trying to get tantalum ore. Gotta get some tantalum ore. Not leveled up. But what do I want? I want that ice cream. There's so many options to choose from. What do I want to upgrade? I mean, I could create a concussion blow and slowly upgrade to higher attacks. I wasn't paying attention to my radar. Woohoo! We've made it to the oil. Much more damage. Drop some oil. Look, now there's robot people. Tantalum ingot. So, should I try to make robot voices for these? To use module OW-19. Where's that underscore? I don't know. First, pour oil into the upper compartment. Then put the item you wish to send in the lower compartment. Better go get some tantalum ore. I want to find a nice gathering of tantalum. Because the interesting thing with tantalum is that you can hack at it with your pickaxe. All day, but the tantalum won't break. Sand people. Shadow sand people. Let's see here. There's nothing I can stack. Nani. Dang it. And then there's that. But since I got to the city, I can cheat a little bit. If the town portal doesn't get me there, dang it. Well, let's see. Can I just talk to Roland right now? Push back up and running, so just ask if you need anything. Okay. Blah blah blah. I have to go and send it to the owl. And so, next time you see we play, I'll be down in the oil valley. I'll be sure to make sure the portal down there is working. I guess I have to use the portal from the Metalville, Oilville, I forget what the city's called. This is the settlement. Yeah, I think I have to use the portal down there first to make the connection between the city and down there to make the shortcut. So, till then, y'all have a good day. Bye.